Round one.
Yeah.
What an epic battle, and also I've got to get hats off to Team Fane for the loudest cheer the whole damn night. However, there has to be a winner, and I have word that the winner is in the blue corner, Marcus Fane!